My name is Judy. I'm the music therapist here at the Ed Asner Family Center. Thank you so much for your comments and sharing these videos to your friends and your family, to your students, to your peers. Thank you for letting these videos be reached by so many people all around the world. I really appreciate it because that's kind of the power of music. We can express our feelings. We can reflect on things that we have in our past, to our present, to our future, and use music as a way to heal and to be connected with each other. And I feel so connected with all of you in every moment when I see a comment or a post or a share. And it reminds me why I'm doing what I do, which is helping and adding a little bit of music to our day-to-day. So like I always say, no matter if your voice is really loud or very soft or very fast or very slow, we'll just sing however way that makes you feel comfortable. And I hope every time we warm up, every time we sing together, that you feel a little bit more comfortable and start breaking out of your shell, start singing louder, start singing more confidently, and start finding this new way of expressing yourself through music. So let's warm up again. Here we go. Ooh, and down. Ooh, ooh, all the way up and ooh. Deep breath in. All the way down. You ready? Everyone needs a little laugh right now. Even lower. Nice and slow. Maybe some boys or some girls can sing this slow. Go ahead and try. One more. Oh, this is too low for me. But some voices can sing this low. Try with me. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, let me try it again. Ha, 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 ha. So low for me. But you know what? It's okay to try. Even if you don't feel super comfortable doing something or something doesn't come easy to you, doesn't mean we shouldn't try. I don't always feel comfortable with singing low notes or singing low, low songs. But it's okay to try and just try and sing your very best. And really, that's all that matters. Just singing as much as you can and trying to get a little bit out of your comfort zone. All right, I think we're all warmed up today. And I wanted to show you a song by the Beatles called With a Little Help from My Friends. So if you want to sing with me, grab a shaker or an instrument of some sorts or pots and pans or whatever you have around, even something that you created yourself, come and bring it out and let's jam a little bit, okay? And also I want you to think about a friend in your life that really takes care of you and is always there for you, okay?
We're gonna sing quietly this time. Do you need
try with a little help from my friends. Lily, stay quiet. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Oh, could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Sing out. Try with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get by with a little help from you, friend. Oh, I get by with a little help from you, friend. Ooh, we're gonna try with a little help from our friends. With our friends. Beautiful singing. I love that song so much by the Beatles because it's pretty much talking about how having a friend, someone that you can rely on, even if we don't do things right all the time. We're not perfect, right? Nobody's perfect. We all make mistakes. We all say things that we don't mean, especially when we're angry. Or sometimes we just mess up because we didn't know what we were doing didn't make you feel good. Or we didn't know that that's how it was going to come across. We don't always say the right things. So having friends in our life can help us. And even if we sing out a tune, they're going to be right beside us. And they're going to help us sing. And they're going to be with us. And if you need anybody, we all just want somebody to love, right? We all just want to have someone in our life that we can care about. So if you need anybody, you just have to reach out and call and let that person know. And be a friend to somebody else, and always sing out, even if you might be a little bit out of tune, okay? We just gotta try, right? With a little help from all of our friends. All right, let's play some guitar. So our next song is called Fight Song. So go ahead and grab a shaker or anything you have, even something that maybe makes more of a beat, like a drum would be really good. But we're just gonna sing this out. And we might have loud parts and we might have quiet parts, okay? So here's the first, it's very quiet. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming out tonight, can't hear my voice this time. And let's get a little louder. This is my fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm alright song. My powers turned on, started right now. Friends and I'm chasing sleep, and buddies worrying about me. In too deep, oh, I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years and I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my soul. I still believe, oh, I still believe. Oh, get those shakers. Start shaking away. Ooh, this is my fight song. Prove back my life song. Prove I'm the right song. emotion, like how a single word could send a heart open. I might only have one match, but I'll make an explosion. This is my fight song. Prove I'm all right song. Take back my life song. Oh, this is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. Cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Ooh. Ooh. Cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Just like the last song with how we all need a little friend. We all need someone to depend on, someone to be there for us when we're not feeling very well. Or maybe we can't always hit the right key. Maybe we're a little flat. This song is about making sure that we're being heard and understood, and that we're defining ourselves, that this is our fight song. This is what we need to do in life. If that means that you need to speak up, or if that means that you need to find more help, or if you need to reach out to a friend, whatever you need to do to take back your life and define where you want to be one day, or where you want to see yourself one day, that might be as simple as, you know, changing the way you work on your projects. If you like singing and writing songs, you want to work more on that. You know, take back your life and decide how you want to work on songs. So any way that's possible for you to take back your life, take your, this is your fight song, to prove that you're a right song, to, you know, be strong, whatever that means for you, and finding help along the way. So let's do our last song. This song I love. It's from Lion King, and it's called The Lion Sleep Tonight. And I was thinking for this song, just like we were talking about friendship, and about taking back our life and defining who we are. This song's mostly about, let's just remember the past. So you probably have seen this song, this movie, The Lion King. But how important it is to just relax and just sing along. So if you have a shaker or something soft, you can sing with this song with me, okay? All right, you got your whim-a-ways? All right, here we go. Jungle, here we go. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lions sleep tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lions sleep tonight. Whoa, whoa, a whim away. Whoa, whoa, oh, So like he said, hush, my darling, just sleep, my darling. The lions sleep tonight. So later on, maybe you're watching this early in the morning, maybe you're watching this in the afternoon, or maybe late at night. This is a good time after all these songs about fighting for what you need, about finding a friend, is also remembering how to relax and how to be calm. Because the lions sleep tonight, which kind of means, what are lions? Kind of scary, right? Sometimes these are the things that we fear, sometimes the things that keep us up at night, or maybe the things that make us feel really scared about what's going on outside of our homes. But this is the moment to stay calm and remember to relax our bodies and to find peace within ourselves, because everything sleeps. Even the things that we feel are really scary and keep us up, everything sleeps. There will always be a little bit of peace, maybe not all the time. But you just have to relax your body and remember that everything's going to be okay. So I hope you enjoyed all the different songs. Please make sure to share and reach out to your friends and family or students or peers and share this music with them. And just remind everyone that we're all connected to each other. No matter who you are or where you come from, music can bind us together and we can find almost this happy medium of where we can make music, and always to remember to find peace at the end of it all and to remain calm. So I hope to hear from you soon. You can find us on Twitter and Facebook and Instagram and on YouTube and share all the music and all the different things from yoga and art and so on and so forth. So please share with us and look up our next videos, and I'll see you next week. And I'm happy to make music with you. All right, bye.